because of these visions.
Yes.
Go. Put your mic in him. Why are you blocking him? Why are you blocking him?
I can't hear you. Bring him here.
There are visions you see, but you know when you see visions, you must pray a lot. You understand? And don't just conclude your vision is right. Sometimes you can end up being attacked. Also, this issue of I saw a vision. Okay? Look at now, you see that demon now. Look what that demon is doing now. Look at the demon now. Put a mic in the mouth. What I do to him? So, can you see? If you see a vision, pray. Maybe God wants to make you an intercessor. He doesn't want you to prophesy people. Pray.
Yes.
What I do to him?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Huh?
Go on, Amu. I'm here.
What is he?
I'm here.
You are doing what? What is he saying?
Yeah.
After you see a vision, I don't know, this thing will bring more attacks to you people. After you see a vision, don't run and say you're a prophet. You are running premature before you're protected. And Satan can even attack you. So what do I do to my brother?
I'm blocking.
You are blocking him.
Yeah, marwar palela.
So you are fighting him.
Yeah. Mfano ba na ilo jini jero holukuru. Yes, sis. Yerre.
This brother has been speaking with you concerning visions, and. He has been speaking with you?
Yes, a long time ago.
Long time ago?
Yes, Daddy.
When was that?
About his visions, I think it's over 3 months, but he just greets me here and there. But of visions, it's a long time ago.
Were you aware he's under attack?
He told me that they tried to attack him when he was at home, something like that.
Because I'm seeing speaking with you, I don't understand some vision. He was sending messages to you.
Yes.
Talking visions through messages.
Yes, telling me his visions that he's seeing of how he's being attacked at home, something like that.
Okay. So how are you blocking him?
Hey. Oh. Yeah, but you have a fan of
okay, leave him.
Yeah.
So how are you blocking him? Can you see seeing visions is very dangerous? So you know what he was supposed to do, Fazai? He was not supposed to have told him many, many visions he's seeing.
Yes, dear.
He was supposed to have prayed. He was supposed to have pray. Because some visions, he spoke them before he's supposed to say it. And they are useless. Some visions that he's saying, they are not visions of now. And now speaking it like a prophet is very dangerous. This can make him now to go to Facebook now and say, I'm a man of God. Before... That's why you see everybody who see vision goes to Facebook. From there, they say, I'm a man of God. Come on. I'm a man of God. I want to prophesy you. And now you don't have a covering there. And Satan now attacks you. So Satan knows his weakness. His weakness is running very fast with the moment when you see hidden thing, you hide it. You pray. You become stupid. Until such time when God attests you that you're a prophet. But if now you just see this, you see an angel coming, you see what will happen is you will see things, you'll speak them, but you are under attack. Because some things God doesn't want you to speak them out. He wants you to pray. Out! Put a mic. Out! Leave him! You demon! Fall down. It's over, it's free. You know what? Where is he? He ran away. Come back, brother. This is for the glory of God for you. You are not supposed to be ashamed of that. No, stand up. Stand up, brother. You know, this is a lesson to all of us, to all those that God is raising. I'm sure you understand that. Okay. Yes, I'm sure. I know why you went to Fazai. You wanted somebody can speak with the visions you see. But can you just take it to yourself and you pray so that God will reveal what you are seeing? Then if now you just say, okay, let me tell you this. Hey, I saw this. This brings more attacks on you. Are you hearing me?
Eh? It's true.
So are you not going to Facebook now?
Give me Facebook.
No, just go and delete yourself. Delete yourself from Facebook. What are you doing on Facebook there? Are you praying with people? Or you are baptizing people? What are you doing there? Delete yourself until such time.
Amen, Dad.
Also, this thing is part of rebellion. I have not even said you're a prophet. You're on Facebook now. You are doing 1, 2, 3. This will bring attacks on you. You need to ask me if you're a prophet or what. Now we can say, this is a man of God. You can go now to Facebook, you go to Twitter, you even go to Jacaranda. You can go everywhere. God bless you. God loves you. I want to speak with you.